off my car, you little hacker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. The war isn't going to save our city. Time's out is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united the enemy, torn apart by the power of the state. No time to waste. I have to go back, change the present if I can, find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us.
That's weird. Ready then? Well, I'm not bored, though pretty close. So. My. I pity that form. Sparkles. No. Pass. Facial hair. He's a child. Stubbly. Yeah, we'll go with that. Yeah, let's see. Eyewear. Yeah, okay. Oakley's? No Oakley's. That's... I don't know, Oakley's. They were in the first one. Clothes. Ah. Do I really need a cape? Super poo. Ah, he's just gonna call me douchebag again, isn't he? So, yeah. No point going overboard. I like that. Hands. Purple. skin tone. Nice skin. Go with that. Choose difficulty.
Don't worry, this doesn't affect combat. Just every other aspect of your whole life.
Oh, that's terrible. Your toilet. Nice. Who's watching? Somebody's watching. Somebody's watching according to this. Hello? I am the Winston Peters, the Kingmaker. Focus your power on what? Oh, gross. Now what? The news anchor shuffle. Not bad. Pinch it off. Oh, that is gross. Bloody shit. Side. And why the hell am I wearing a crown? Just a second. Workout settings, advanced settings, camera video settings. Position lower right, I think. Hopefully that won't get in the way now. The handle is yellow, why can't I use it?
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit.
Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Awkward. Wow, this... Oh, no, no, Dad, don't. Whew. Oh, that could have been so much worse. If I do it again... Dad's a closet eater. Golly doggly. AA tech. Okay. Rubbish bin. Stupid rubbish bin. This must be my room? There's no Xbox.
Come on, games room!
Is it games? It's updating. No shit, it's updating. We're gonna be stuck on 24% forever. Looks like it. There's no look for porn button. This poor kid has no toys. Or whatever it is. Who said the chair? Already got the hallway table. Kenny being raped? Sounds like Kenny's been raped.
I just have something stuck in my eye.
Bad mama. Bad mama. Bitch. Yeah, I'll give you something to cry about. Knocking on the damn door. A lithium battery, nice.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keith. You get him back, my liege. You're our only hope. My lord, come on, dude.
All right, so I am douchebag.
Where are you going, my lord? That's the world's end.
Yeah, that golden handle doesn't work, huh?
What, you just
where do you want me to go?
And you get to be king?
I you know what?
You're a
fuck
pussy.
You.
Teach him a lesson, my lord. Knock him out, king.
New kid.
I got a bad feeling about
select your power. You need to get closer. X. Powers with knockback and extra damage. Enemies, help them back. Okay, cool. I'd rather just kick his ass.
Strategic king combos.
Ow, ow, ow.
Okay, really hit him this time, king.
Yeah, I don't like you. What? I can't punch him in the back?
We can't stop him. Ready the guards of the Dark Court. Wow, did you see that? The king's amazing. His powers are unparalleled.
So that's why I'm wearing a crown.
This way, king. Queenie. Ow.
Screw you, butters.
Can't take us all.
Don't like you either.
Yeah, walk away.
Combat advantage. Fight. Taking an enemy first grants combat advantage, giving you the first turn. Cool!
Hey, what? I'm supposed to go first. Nuh-uh, the king got combat
yeah!
You show him, King!
That's how it's done.
It's fine, they're the bad guys. Oh, yeah, go, King! Oh, man.
How do I defend myself?
Your butt needs to recharge, my King, but you can still punch him. Great Spidey, King!
The Moors will triumph!
Our King shrugged off your puny blows!
Your King's too powerful!
Die, you little bastard. Screw butters.
Now, we play a new game.
Alright. You can do it. Wow, that didn't do much. How do I block? He's down!
Let's go! We've got to get inside Cartman's house!
Why do we want to go to Cartman's house? Screw Cartman!
Stand aside or die! We're going through that door!
You can't! Oh yeah, why not? Because everything in front of here is lava!
Oh, dude, no way! All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Shit! Come on, let's get inside. We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava. Oh, that's not fair. What do we do, the King? What do you do now? You die. Release the dragon!
Seriously?
A dragon? We're fucked. That's the dragon roar.
Fight! Okay. Ow!
He's still not dead?
It's a fucking dragon! Oh my god.
Get out of the way of the fire breath.
Don't end your turn, Ray. It's gonna hit you.
Your scooter's dead, kid. Now what? It's a dragon!
Stay out of the street, damn kids!
Car! Brilliant!
As I was saying, you can't stop the King! He is all powerful! What a tiny!
I was wondering how it was gonna be that. King Douchebag! Dragon Slayer! Broadcast settings. Apparently that's a bad place for the video as well. The camera video settings. Put it in the upper left, I guess. Try that. Hello there. Oh, now what? Did I miss?
Uncle.
Ah!
Gyarados.
And? Why is he gilded?
Why do you have to think of
Because I'm broadcasting.
Bye.
Bye.
What's streaming?
Broadcasting.
What's streaming?
It's streaming.
Okay.
More on YouTube?
Don't sneak up on people. Okay. It's not nice.
Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord. If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it. Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is one.
Yes, hey, Butters.
Only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier.
Butters, seriously? Shut the hell up. Beware the dragon.
Well, thank you, dragon. Such a skillful warrior. Did you
shut the hell off?
That ladder used it to climb up. He truly is the most powerful in all the
world. He truly is the most powerful king in all the land.
I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
You're dead.
I wanted a drink.
It's not fair.
To do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
What? Try that again.
Speak, boy.
Really?
What happened to the stick of truth?
Really?
The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies. You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish. Unhand him, you heathens. Release the bardo. You'll have the king to deal with. The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow. That's right. And if you don't... Wait, whoa. Where is the wizard? I thought he was with you guys. Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
He's changing the game.
The wizard is down. My name is the king. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point?
This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future.
Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends.
Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat, get the $100 reward, and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Hoopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom!
The Coon Alert! Come on, Coon friends! Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair! In the future, Coon and friends assemble! Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Oh. Koopa Keep.
Ow,
I don't like you. I don't like
you. Nobody asked me if I wanted to play superheroes.
Yeah, that's because you're a
dick. Maybe we can play our own game. Like, I don't know.
I'm bummed. I was going to take up a trade, learn how to fletch arrows.
Yeah. What are you doing, Lucas?
Watching.
Me. You shouldn't be watching this, Lucas.
Why?
Because it's adult stuff, and it's got adult jokes in it.
Watching a stream.
He's watching it on YouTube, Popper.
Can I watch it on here?
No.
Stream.
You're nine. Maybe I should go to Koopa Keep. Got a KFC bucket? South Park. Yes. I'd love to.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
Mrs. Cartman, you're annoying.
I'm coming out to get you on Saturday.
Oi!
Wait, I'm watching this.
Cheeky sod.
Yeah, I'm only watching this.
Probably. I'm gonna guess this. What would Cartman do? Donkey balls, pee, poop. Mom? I wonder.
Donkey balls. Crap. Shard. Balls. Crap. Shard.
What?
Poop. 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 Crap. Donkey. Balls.
Wait a second.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Hey, Tom Brady. You want to play the game, or do you just want to be known as a smug, cheating bitch the rest of your life?
Say what? What? What just happened?
Fuck. You. Mom.
Okay, so I guess you just want to Tom Brady your way through the whole game? What's the matter? Can't do it on your own?
What? I'm guessing... What? Is that the right answer and he doesn't want me to enter without going through and figuring it out? No, I think I got the... I think I got it right.
Yeah. No.
I got it right and the game's just saying I'm cheating because I figured it out. Cracked objects. Why is there KFC in them? Cartman's journal. Butters. Poor Butters. Poor Butters. And I thought he was infatuated with Kyle. Shit list. Kyle, Mom, Clyde, David. Who's David? PC principal. Nice. And he wants to kill Stan. Wow, this kid's got issues. Butters and who? Wait, I just need to pause this for a sec. The boy was watching. Okay. Ha ha ha. break his toy. Nice!
Now carry it as a pan carry.
Oh no. Miss Cartman's room, of course. Carbon throw difficulty. Not get a weapon from Cartman's mom's room. And why is Cartman thrown in Ms. Cartman's bedroom? Nutty lock. That's all kind of wrong. All right, so my guess was
officer,
accurate.
Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it. Yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my mother's back.
Really? So imagination is more powerful.
Oh, dear goodness!
You like that, don't you, bitch?
Fuck. You. Mom.
Maybe we should go to Reason's and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe it just died in the gutter somewhere.
Humankind, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6.
What's our stream... Steam password?
I don't know.
Okay.
The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Humankind, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast pass. I need you to use your superhuman speed
fast,
to get
fast
to the mayor's office because we're on the case. Don't worry, Coon. You can count on me. Fast pace.
to get there. To there. Excuse me.
Jimmy. Back off. The Coon Store. Okay.
Hey, 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 hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way galaxy! Jesus fuck! Mom! The new kid is trying to play with the cube of ultimate destruction!
You be nice to all your friends, Eric. Be a good sharer.
Good sharer? It'll blow up the fucking galaxy! Stupid bitch! Look, dude, we already told you, you can't play. You aren't a superhero. You don't have a costume. You don't have any superpowers. All right, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there. Fucking stop! Bitch! Hey! Bitch! Hey! Bitch! Hey! Bitch! Hey! Bitch! Hey! You seriously can't find the Stefernacy device? Those costumes are tailored to the Coon's unique body specs. You have to be pretty buff to hit them.
Do you want some fish and chips?
No, 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 cooking dinner.
Okay, cooking dinner.
Okay. Well, that took long enough. Is the Fernacy device active? You really want to be a superhero, huh?
Not
really. With the big boys?
No.
Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, please, baby. Let's see. Mosquitoes, ABLs. Jesus Christ. Are these even in a human language? Not there. All right, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page?
Coonstagram. Yeah.
Totally. Oh boy, you're not even on Coonstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind of superhero are you? Since you're a newbie,
blaster,
you can only choose between three for now.
A brutalist or a speedster. I almost feel like
brutalist.
A speedster.
Blaster. Brutalist. Speedster. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited. Brutalist. Blaster. A blaster with rage powers like Cyclops. Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night. Like so many other nights, you couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror.
You walked to the mirror.
You walked to the mirror.
I'm trying. Asshole.
Over there, the mirror. Just, okay, just walk up. No, not there. Not. God damn it. Oh my god.
Can I piss him off anymore?
You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help.
Oh, yeah. Oh, she needs help.
Out in the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers. As a blazing blaster hero, you began to overheat as the fire in your belly ignited. You wasted no time delivering sick burns into the villains before you. You fried the bad guy.
I'm trying. I have to do it from there.
As the flames clear, the intruders realize what they were up against.
Shit, this little flamer means business! Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
The intruders moved in to attack.
Oh! I can't block him.
You've left us no choice, kid.
Why are your balls on fire?
With the enemies closing in, you gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back.
Oh, damn.
But the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around lightly.
That is so cool.
You can't push us around like that.
The brute is coming. I think he's out.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
Oh, they're lining up for destruction.
So much range.
So much
get out of the way.
Range.
His comrade fallen, the extra ugly one closed in.
Ultimate ready.
Not so hot now, you little flamer. Yeah, we showed him.
You were gravely injured. But the intruder's blows only awaken the fires that burn within. You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack.
Kame! Kame! Ah. Okay.
And so ultimate. You beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever. And led you to fight a crime. Too late, because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom. Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time, and you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
Costumes installed.
Fucking stop! You touch it again and we all fucking die.
Okay.
Hey, I told you not to fuck with that. Dude, fuck off! Hey, bitch!
Hello, it's me, the Keen Store. I have new super sweet inventory.
Boulder suit. I have 46 cents. I'm not buying shit. Yeah, okay.
You'll
that's
be
not
back.
Helpful.
Welcome to
Coon Store. So, Coon Cats. Yeah, I don't need those. Okay, definitely need that.
Transaction complete. Thank you for shopping at the official store of Coon and Friends.
The franchise plan.
Ah, I see you've noticed my alt costumes for special missions. I needed the aqua suit when Professor Chaos tried digging a drain at the bottom of Stark's Pond. The armor suit's something I came up with to protect against Humankind's lasers if he ever turns against me. This is the Kuhn Cycle. Boat, Kuhn Plane, and Kuhn Hover Ramp.
Awesome! That is so cool.
Hey, I told you not to fuck with that! Fucking stop!
Kuhn Store. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
The lava gong? Brilliant.
Isn't this fun? Oh, wonderful. You on the internet.
You'll need more followers before I selfie with you.
This is so important.
Look, I only selfie with popular people.
It's a tale of lust, seduction, and murder. Unsexy betrayals. Then at 7, some like their murder with a side of sexy biscuits on Southern Fried Homicide.
This body appears to have been moved since the murder. Look at the forensic evidence around the torso.
I don't see anything.
Cute PJs, kid. If you see Butters, could you tell him he's grounded again?
Oh, Mrs. Butters. Mrs. Dutch. I'm just here to steal your shit.
Are you on some kind of house exploring adventure? You kids have such fun. Luckily, our valuables are safely locked in our bedroom. Oh, I've said too much.
Oh, bedroom. Fair enough. Okay.
Anyone on social media.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
So you can destroy the whole galaxy with the Rubik's Cube and exit the universe by going to the edge of the strip. Okay. Whatever that is.
When I go home, I'm gonna play Star Trek VR and it's gonna be awesome.
What in the hell is this asshole doing?
Can you help me with this thing? It's stuck. Hey, I'm just a say, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it. Okay, kid, I got a route to finish. Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. We're friends now, I guess. Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Not bad, Butho. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Kuhn friends. You might want to see what's going on.
And that's enough for now. I'll be back later because I need to cook some dinner and go to the toilet. God, who's watching? Is anybody watching?